A local college athlete killed, and tonight new details about the brutal beating that took Kevin Figaniak's life. We were there as the two men accused in the deadly attack entered a West Virginia courtroom.
Channel 4 Action News reporter Sheldon Ingram explains how one suspect's shoes linked the killer to this crime.
During the preliminary hearing, prosecutors pointed out that the beating victim suffered three severe blows to the head. Craig Peacock is accused of second-degree murder. His friend Jarrett Chandler faces the same charge. Prosecutors say the two, along with a third man, followed two men from the Owl's Nest bar after a verbal exchange. They say the three caught up to the two men and beat and kicked them about two blocks away. The coroner says Kevin Figaniak died after taking three blows to the head. Prosecutors say Peacock kicked Figaniak in the head with his cowboy boots.
We know that were at least three blows to this gentleman, this victim's head, one of which may have been caused by Mr. Peacock's own admission by his cowboy boot that he was wearing.
Peacock's attorney says the verbal altercation was started by the victim's friend. And although Figaniak died from blows to the head, he says Peacock was not trying to commit murder.
Tyra Peacock did not intend to kill Kevin Figaniak, that Mr. Chandler did not intend to kill Mr. Figaniak.
And now the cases for Chandler and Peacock will go before the grand jury. In Wheeling, West Virginia, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.